Today we're going to be taking a look at this Netgear USB Wi-Fi adapter. This is a working computer. It has Wi-Fi, it has internet, it has all of that. This is a non-working computer. No Wi-Fi, no I love trading on my screen because I don't have any Wi-Fi, right? Now, say you hook the USB dongle onto this computer, it's not going to work. And here's why. Because you first have to download the driver. Two separate computers. In reality, there's just a monitor. It's not a separate computer. It's hooked up using this HDMI cable over here. For this scenario, let's just act like it's a completely different computer. Non-working, no Wi-Fi, none of that. So what you got to do is connect this to the non-working computer and go over to Google Chrome. Now you simply type in USB Wi-Fi adapter and hit enter. Enter. Click the first link you see. It says pluggable USB Wi-Fi INT or something like that. Now it says download and install latest drivers. You simply want to click the one that's compatible with your computer. So over here I see, click to see the drivers for your platform. Mine is Windows. You click on Windows. You're going to see a drop down menu that shows utility and driver auto installation program for XP Vista, Windows 7, Windows 8 / Windows 8.1 and Windows 10. You're going to click that. Make sure you go through a process of downloading and installing it. And you're pretty much set from there. So once the utility and driver auto installation program is complete, now you want to take that installation file and drag it over to a flash drive. Once you do that, you do want to transfer that over to the non-Wi-Fi compatible computer. You simply install the utility, and it should now make that Wi-Fi dongle compatible with the computer. And that pretty much wraps it up for this video, guys. Definitely check out my buddy I Love Trading. I'm not exactly sure how much of an effect this has on this channel. Very minute, I'm pretty sure. But it's worth giving him the credit he deserves. Anyways, guys, it's been GD here from Get Fixed, and I'm out. Oh, peace.